So I was in B&M Bargains in the UK and I found this weird plastic bottle of ketchup with sachets of ketchup inside. The bottle wasn't branded Heinz, but the sachets were, which was kind of strange. And worst of all, this product is just a waste of plastic. They have this where you live.